I play as Aurora.
Who was that?
I can't remember. Okay. Okay. Last time I did a stream, my audio levels were so jacked up, so I'm trying to make sure everything is copacetic. It looks like it is. Alright. Yes. That's why I vibrated. Okay. I'm in some kind of... Remember. Alright, this is a little low. Turn it up. There we go. That's better. Okay. So this is uncharted territory.
Stop right there.
Yeah, okay.
I knew what you are. That ghastly air about you. You reek of sorcery, Shardbinder.
Ah. And what am I to make of you?
Who it is?
Me? I am your executioner.
Okay. Bastard. Okay. Seriously. Alright, yeah. I was not prepared for this. This is gonna be interesting.
I will cut down all demons.
All right. Yeah, I got myself a challenge here. Let's change equipment. Only about 2 points? Because that thing is... We'll give it a shot. Probably gonna regret it later, but... How did that hit me? You're sliding down. I'm not gonna worry about you.
Stop right there.
Let's skip. Come on. Zangetsu, that's his name? Hit and run. Hit and run. Hit and run. Ooh, ooh. Why did I jump? There's got to be an evade button I can use. Okay. Come on. Dang it! He doesn't even have a health bar, so I don't even know where he's at.
I will cut down all demons.
Okay, I see what happens. There's gotta be an evade button for me. Come on. Seriously? Wow. Okay. Oh, it's so stunning me. I gotta pay attention to his pattern. Okay. Seriously. Wow, okay. Nope, because you're gonna block. Yep. Do I not have any type of This is gonna be a long battle. Just two. Actually, that's my highest wielding weapon, but it slows me down. Okay, that's my evade button. It only does it. Oh, it's a step back. That's all it is. Yeah, it's just a step back. Okay.
Stop.
Oh, that jump. Why did I jump? Seriously? Into it. Can I use? That's it? Wow.
I will cut down all
damn it, that Masamune blade. I'm gonna be here for a long while. No, not that.
Uh.
that's on fire. Wow, didn't do much. Why not have a blood buff myself? Dang it. Son of a biscuit. Seriously? Dang, that was close. Oh snap. Oh. There's an explosion behind? Okay.
Game over.
Made a little progress. Alright. I need a... This is gonna be interesting. No way of no. Wait. What do you know? Lethal boost. Yeah. blunderbuss. Wow, that's a huge drop. Okay, lethal boots. Okay, that's what that was. All right. So I wasn't okay. Seriously? Oh, I'm missing something actually. That's not what I was trying to. So is there not? Hold on. Okay, so I got. Wait a minute.
Fancy a ride, Billy.
No, why? I don't need. I don't think I need one.
I could take you someplace most interesting. The rub, of course, is that obstacle standing squarely in our path. See?
I doubt I would be able to push it aside.
A shame you don't have a giant hand. Ah, the wild and crazy thing one could do with a giant hand.
With a giant hand? Oh. What the fuck wrong? What the devil?
Ooh.
Okay, Am I supposed to trap somebody in? I think I'm supposed to trap somebody in there. Seriously. Okay, what just happened? Release toad. Release the toad in the designated direction. Okay. So I can cast. Seriously. Okay. Where else can I go from here? Ow. So I can't go up there.
What you need is a giant hand. Giant hands do giant things. Said no one.
You're giving me a hint of some sort. Yeah, you're giving me a hint. There are other areas I have yet to explore. Let me. This way. Dang it. Okay, so that does exactly what I thought. Alright, now I gotta go back and revisit those areas. What weapon do I have right now? Okay. Dang it! Wow. So that's a slide. Why does it keep doing that? All I'm trying to do is get on the... Seriously? Okay, that's what I need to do. That's right. Come on. Dang it, man. Seriously?
goddammit.
Fancy a ride.
There's gotta be something I have to do with this. It says something about a giant hand. Okay, so won't even grab me. Thought I had to sacrifice something. Still need a key though. Dude, man.
Ha! Ha!
Is there something down here? Something. I still got hit. Sedating gyri or gyri? Wait, how does it do that again? Oh, okay. It's one of those. It cost me 50 MP though. This is where I met another person. I wish there was a way I can get up there.
What you need is a giant hand. Giant hand.
Giant hand, I keep saying. There has to be some type of mechanism. Dang it. Save again. Passive shard, the effect automatically activates once equipped. Huh? Sword expertise, increase single-handed sword and club damage. That might come in handy. Manipulative, nothing. Yeah, flame cannon, I got sword expertise, which is familiar. Excuse me. Heritol Grinder? I'm gonna try that. Cerulean Splash. Create a shockwave that travels across the ground and rips enemies apart. Okay. It's like we're using a Dula Hammer's head as a flail. There was unless that's what that is. A shaft of rotating blades, yeah. That's what that is. I can summon stuff. Why is there a lag? Blood, blind, or night? Oh, really? Oh, no, that's something else. Okay. That was not what I needed. Okay. Thought I would give it a shot, but no. I've almost explored the entire area. Almost. Hmm. I thought I jumped. Goodness. This is really gonna piss me off. I gotta try this again. Nab it. Really? Oh. Interesting. Wait, what are those? Oh, that's what it brought me to? That takes me to the ship. Actually. Husband. Okay.
Hello, Miriam. I appreciate your patronage. What are you looking to buy?
I need potions, dang it.
Is this right? Many thanks. What are you looking to sell?
Some of these I might need, though.
For Dominique's photography machine.
Okay. You're needing food. What are you needing?
Oh, hello! I hope you're ready to loosen those purse strings.
I gotta find your husband on.
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Oh, okay. So I had a quest I didn't finish up.
Good work. Here's your reward.
3 rings.
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Barbados, Savnok, okay. Dula Hammer.
Help my little sister Rosalie rest in peace. Kill those murderers dead.
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help my cousin Annette rest in peace. Kill those mad.
Got any
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help my neighbor. Kill those mad.
Have you learned?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help Dr. Simon rest. Kill those mad.
I'm glad me fields are rid of those monsters. But they're in a terrible state. I'll need to replant everything.
What will you grow?
Well, I haven't decided yet. Where are my manners? I'm Harry.
Miriam.
Tell me, Miriam, do you have anything I might be able to grow? Because if you let me do the farming, I'll give you your share of the harvest, and you won't even have to lift a finger.
Oh, all right. I'll keep an eye out.
Good. I'll be waiting in the fields.
Can you plant this?
Sure, I'll get to work. These things take time to grow.
Oh, okay, so you can only do one at a time.
What a bloodbath. We were slaughtered. But you're not like us. You're strong. I saw you fighting.
Oh, it was more luck than skill.
Oh, humble too. My name is Abigail. What's yours?
Miriam.
Well, Miriam, might I ask you a favor? I want to give the dead a proper burial.
Of course.
But that's not going to be possible for some. In the very least, though, I'd like to bury some keepsake for each of them. A Valkyrie like you should have no trouble finding such things. Can I count on you? I'll see that you're rewarded.
I'd be happy to do it.
Thank you. Then, let me show you.
Bring a memento to Abigail.
Thank you.
Don't I already have
How are you, Miriam?
Getting by.
Wait a minute. So that's already done. I'm working on that one, working on that one, working on that one. I could have sworn I did. Wait. Okay.
How are you, Mid?
I'm confused. There it is.
Here's what you asked for.
This is it. That's one more villager we can lay to rest.
Okay.
Here's your reward.
Hey, I got rice. I have a feeling that dude I was fighting earlier is going to be interesting, so I may have to continue to grind. But at least I accepted some quests and completed two of them. Let's see what's further down before I... Oh, nope.
This is the keepsake I'm looking for.
Right. I'll see if I can find it.
A ring? Okay.
Thank you. How are you, Miriam?
Getting by. Here's what you asked for.
This is it. That's one more villager we can lay to rest. Here's your reward.
Safe ring. Let's see what that does. Got any more quests?
This is the keepsake I'm looking for.
Right. I'll see if I can find it.
Oh. I don't know if I have that. I still need a warehouse key to get into some places. Wow. Okay. So I need to find that, actually, because I don't have that.
This is the keepsake. Right.
Yeah, I don't... I'll still accept it, but I don't have it.
Thank you. How are you?
Monsters for you. Level up. That's what it looks like I'm gonna have to do. So I'm gonna come to a stop point with this. I got some work I gotta do. All right. Miriam, you did good. Okay.